cousin has done to Mathura and what happened, I will
let him
explain tomorrow. Today, you should be ready for Govardhan. After taking prasad with your whole bedding, where you are, you should leave that places and come here. And here we are like five verses.
They will be in there, I think, behind the markets.
There.
Yeah, there.
So you should take there or luggages after
lunch.
After lunch, about one they will come.
Buses will be here by 12:30. So right after we can all go to the buses,
yes.
Take our luggages.
Just take microphone.
Take microphone.
All the gopis were doing rash here. Very near to this place, Govardhan is there. Krishna, Srimati Radhika, anyhow, she saw that Krishna has become less than him. He is with each gopi. When Srimati Radhika was seeing towards her, then Krishna was with her. And when she was seeing Lalita, Vishakha and all others, she was seeing that Krishna is with them. So she became angry and saw that he is telling that you are most dear, beloved to me. But now I am here seeing that you are also loving this all gopis. So she became angry and she left the rush and she went anywhere. Parat Krishna saw that Srimati Radhika is not here. Then she began to search. They are saying that Krishna is not here. They were not searching Srimati Radhika because Krishna was there prominent. So in this place, when gopis came, then Krishna appeared in 400. But they don't spoke anything, only they did pranam Ajay Narayan. And they went on searching Srimati Krishna. But when Srimati Radhika came and Krishna saw, at once is this affluence went away and two hands came inside his body. It shows that Radhika Prem is highest. He cannot be controlled by anyone, but Srimati Radhika can control him fully. So when he saw, all the gopis saw Krishna four-handed and did pranam and went on, Krishna in his appearance was there. But when Radhika came and he saw, Krishna saw, even a smell came from Srimati Radhika's body, he forget his appearance and everything, and he became Krishna. So this place is called Paita because two hands went on his body, and superiority of Srimati Radhika is in this place. So go Pramanande. From this place we will go to Chandra Sarovar, where Rash was done. And here not Rash, but searching from there, they came here and they saw Krishna in this way. इतनी लंबी थी ये ब्रह्मा का एक रात पूरी थी. That night on which this Rash was going on here, it was so long and long that Brahma one day, one night may cover that lakhs and lakh nights. In this Rash, moon was seeing that Rash and he stood up. At a place, एक place में एक जगह में वो स्थिर हो गया और इधर उधर नहीं जा सका. He could not move an inch for one kalpa period. So it is called Chandra Sarovar, where Rash was done. After Krishna disappeared, जब कृष्ण अंतर ध्यान हो गए, उनकी लीला अंतर ध्यान हो गई, तो उनके प्रपौत्र ने बज्रनाब ने ये सरोवर बनाया. After Krishna first time was over, disappeared, Krishna disappeared. after so many long time, Vajranath came in that dynasty, on third or fourth dynasty. And he, in the remembrance of that Ras, of the past time of Krishna, he made this Chandra Sarovar. Chandra Sarovar ko unhone banaya. इसलिए चंद्र एक सेकंड के लिए भी इधर उधर नहीं गया, इसलिए इसका नाम चंद्र सरोवर हुआ. Here also you should see that deity of Surdas, blind person, blind devotee. He was the disciple of Vallabhacharya. Vallabhacharya का वो disciple था. बहुत ही सिद्ध महात्मा थे एंड ही वॉज इनबर्न पोएट एंड ही हैज रिटन थाउजेंड ऑफ पोएट्रीज अबाउट कृष्ण पास्ट टाइम, वेरी ब्यूटीफुल. उन्होंने हजारों पदों को रचना की. अंधे होने पर भी वो कृष्ण की लीलाओं का साक्षात दर्शन करते थे. वंस व्हेन ही वॉज डूइंग भजन, his the Ballava, son of Vallabhacharya, Vitthal Dev, was here. He told the priest Pujari that make Krishna naked here. And he called Surdas that how beautiful Krishna and how he is decorated, how fine his all the dresses. Oh, he began to smile. Oh, Krishna has not taken any dress. He is quite naked. So, he has written this last poetry about Krishna. We will go there, where he used to do aradhana of Krishna. He was a devotee of Vatsalya Ras. Vallabhacharya came here. His son, Vitthal Dev, came. And did some sanskar of this place. इले चंद्रशोर में हम लोग आए हैं, उनका जल स्पर्श कीजिए, उनको प्रणाम कीजिए. ये कृष्ण की राष्ट्र स्थली है, इसी को हम लोग बासंती राष्ट्र कहते हैं. बड़ी श्रद्धा से आप लोग इसका आचमन करके, प्रणाम करके, इस स्थान से हम लोग दर्शन करके चले जाएंगे. आपको कुछ बोलना है? ठीक. ये देखिए, यहाँ पर 10-15 बसें खड़ी हैं.
मैंने कहा है।
और वो सुनते नहीं हैं. हमारा चौबे जी से लाख गुना अच्छा था. उसको कहते थे जब पानी में ले चलो तो पानी में भी ले चलता. ये बारी कोई बात हमारी नहीं सुनते हैं.
मैंने बहुत डांटा है उसको. वो कहता है अब आप कहो तो खाली बसें मैं लेके आऊँ. खाली बसें लेके आऊँ महाराज.
अब ऐसा करिए जैसे इनको बात दे करके दूसरा.
My innumerable Vinoda's feet of my Divine Master and to the superior devotees, by which grace the illicit person like me has been able to visit these places which are glorious by the highest pastimes of Lord, Supreme Lord Krishna Chandra and Srimati Radha. We have come to the lotus feet of Giri Govardhan. This is to us a hill or mountain. But according to the scripture and to the doctrines of our acharyas and his Divine Master, we do not conceive what is he. Srimati Radharani described him as a servant of the highest order. Hridayasa Bhajya is the word uttered by Srimati Radharani. But on the other hand, it is considered as the Supreme Lord Himself. Lord Krishna is no other than this Giri Govardhan. So it is a confusion to us. Is he servant or is he master? It is to be solved. Both functions that are present in him. Moreover, Lord Sri Chaitanya to offer Tulasi Patra, the leaf of Tulasi, during the worshipping of this Govardhan. And Tulasi is only acceptable by the Supreme Lord or the God, and not rather servants. The Vaishnavas are not offered with that Tulasi. So, according to Chaitanya Dev, this Govardhan is Sri Krishna and no other than him. Then is Radharani false? Radharani has said he is Hridayasa Bhajya. What is the solution? Thank you. existing in Govardhana. So he is undoubtedly the servant, greatest servant or the highest product servant of Radha, of Lord Krishna and Radha. We have come out of the mercy of our devotees, supreme devotees, superior devotees. It is not a matter of little interest. We have come to this supreme pastime basis, but we cannot conceive those pastimes. The Supreme Lord and her concerts and his concerts played here with their ecstasy in these places. So we must listen to the descriptions which is available in our shastras, and we should abide by the laws which are clearly our senses of enjoying.
कि गिरिराज जी के संबंध में दो बातें
worship him. तुलसी पत्र के द्वारा कृष्ण के रूप में और भुंजा माला के रूप में राधिका जी को उपासना करने की शिक्षा दी थी और उसी प्रकार से हमारे गौड़ीय वैष्णव आचार्य को गिरिराज गोवर्धन की इष्ट देव के रूप में उनकी उपासना करने से राधा कृष्ण की कृपा मिलती है और उनका उनकी उपासना का फल मिलता है। और दूसरी बात श्रीमती राधिका इत्यादि जी ने हरिदास मध्य का हरिदास सबसे श्रेष्ठ युधिष्ठिर महाराज उद्धव और गिरिराज ये तीन हरिदास इन तीनों में श्रेष्ठ ये गिरिराज सामंजस्य कैसे किया ये दोनों ने तो कहा तुलसी पत्र बिना भगवान के दूसरे के चरण में नहीं दिया जा सकता। जब तुलसी पत्र दिया गया है तब तो इसका मतलब है कि वो विष्णु तत्व है भगवत तत्व है। और इधर श्रीमती राधिका इत्यादि गोपियों ने हरिदास वर्जक गोपिका तो हरिदास गोपिकाओं ने और उनमें सबसे श्रेष्ठ जो है राधिका जी ने भी ये बताया है कि ये हरिदासों में सबसे श्रेष्ठ है। इसका सामंजस्य कैसे किया गया है इसका सामंजस्य हमारे गुरु वर्गों ने पहले से किया है।
Then, it's like fishery, so it has been called food.
puchhad. And the mouth is Govardhan. And the eyes, two eyes are Radha Kundensha. Because when peacocks sometimes done, he takes his mouth under his
stomach.
Or like cows. A cow is sitting facing towards Radha Kundensha. Then his tail is like Kushari. Because it is some, it becomes some hard, that part. And mouth is in Govardhan because she takes her mouth in her stomach when sitting, easily, or sleeping. And eyes are Radha and Kundarsha. इस तरह से राधा कुंड और श्याम कुंड की आंखें हैं गैया की कुछ के समान पूछनी है पिकअप के पिछले भाग की तरह जब वो अपना पंख लेकर के और नृत्य करते हैं तो वो पीछे पूछनी की तरह ये यहाँ पर आए कैसे कैसे आए जब रामचंद्र जी का कुंड बंद रहा था लंका में जाने के लिए श्री रामेश्वर में उस समय में रामचंद्र जी ने सब बंदर भागों को आदेश दिया रामचंद्र शुड नोट एंड टेल आफ्टर बर्ड उन्होंने आदेश दिया
In north and in south. Govardhan is from north to south. In the middle, there was a passage for coming and going. At that time, there was a toll tax system. Even now, the tax, toll tax collecting they pay to from government or anyone. So, at that time, Krishna, when grazing cows, some gopis used to come, especially Bhagavad Rishi, while doing a fire yajna sacrifice in Govinda Kunda. So all the gods and gopis used to come with curd, makhan, ghee, so many things. Gopis, the sakis of Krishna, used to come from sometimes Barsana or anywhere, Aradhakund, from that side, they are passing here and to go there. वहाँ से जब भागवत ऋषि का यज्ञ हो रहा था तो दोनों पर्वतों के बीच से जो स्थान था जिसको घाटी कहते हैं जहाँ पर कि टोल टैक्स अदाय किया जाता है वहाँ पर कृष्ण अपने शाखाओं के साथ में लटकिया लेकर के दाम सुदाम सुदाम पशुदाम स्तोक कृष्ण लवंग अर्जुन इत्यादि मधु मंगल स्पेशल द टुक देयर स्टिक्स एंड ब्लॉक द वे गोपीज वेर कमिंग विद कर्ड मक्खन घी एंड ऑल अदर थिंग्स Krishna told that you will have to pay toll tax. Gopis were laughing and clapping. What is toll tax? We don't know. How you are collecting? Who has given you this power? Is it your ancestral property? Father's property? Are your property, from where you have collected this property and you are collecting your toll taxes? Unhone kaha, Krishna told, oh yes, it is my property. How? Because I have married Vrinda. And Vrinda is master of whole property Vrindavan. And that is why it has named Vrindavan, after Vrindavan. So Vrinda is my wife. I have married her. All began to clap and began to laugh. That how Vrinda became your wife? Any marriage was done? there was any sacrifice there for her, or who his father, her father married you. We know that you are like a bull. And you think that all the gopis are my wife. Anyone does not want to marry, and any father and mother don't like to marry their daughters to you because you are so black, your inner side and outer side, everything is black. Because we know that in boyhood you used to tell so much lies and stealing butter and all these things. So you are a thief also. So who will want that heart that their daughter should be married to you? So anyone don't want. And even any daughter or girl, they don't want to marry because you are black. Krishna, no? I'm married, Vrinda. You can ask. The at once called Vrinda Devi. Vrinda Devi came. Oh, you are married wife of this black person? So no, I never have seen him. But I heard that there is a thief in Vrindavan. And see, he is so naughty, I've heard. And he wants that, he tells that all are my wife. I have never married, I don't want to marry with him. My husband is there in Vrindavan. So I have never married. Then all gopis. But yet Krishna, defeated, was defeated, but yet not defeated. He was telling that anyhow I will have to collect toll tax. Then Lalita Devi and all. Why you are collecting? Because I am master. Oh, you are master. Have you planted any seed of any creeper or tree here? Have you protected any? You have lakhs and lakhs cows and destroying whole Vrindavan. So you are not master. Have you planted? Krishna told them, no, I have not planted. Then how you become master? Aap master iske kaise hoge jabki ek creeper aur ek ped ka bhi aapne yahan nahi kiya? Kabhi have you watered? Have you given water to any creeper or any tree? Never. And your cows, sab pairon se nasht karti hain aur sabko char jati hain, kha jati hain. The whole destroyed whole Vrindavan. So how you become? Oh, we know that you are very pious person. Because the symptom of pious person is that he never tells lies. And you are telling lies from your, when you are in the womb of your mother, from where you have been, learned everything. We know that once you took all the cloths of gopi and planted them on the tree, and they were naked. Oh, so you are certainly a religious person. We know that you danced with all the gopis there, so you are certainly a very good character person. So you are very. After this, anyhow, they get some butter or anything to eat. But there they be. But here, this is Dan Nivartan Kunda. What is the meaning of Dan Nivartan Kunda? Yeah, Dan Nivartan Kunda. Gopiyon ne Krishna ko band karke unse dan diya hai. Gopi took first dan. Taxes we are from Krishna. And this, the tax between Krishna and them was love, affection and devotion. We are not so much qualified to hear all these things, but we can have a very little smell of gold pramana. To this Danivartan Kunda, and when we return, we'll come to that place, Dan Ghati.
One minute. Tighten this.
You can sit on this bicycle. That's a good idea.
Oh, so now. Tell her. Okay, go. Tell her.
Money.
Hare Krishna. Okay. I give you paisa, no problem.
Money?
Yeah, no problem. No, so much money.
Eh?
Both money.
Ninja?
Take money.
ग्राम का नाम अन्य और ग्राम है जिसको अभी पार हम लोगों ने किया. द विलेज इज कॉल्ड अन्य और ग्राम. व्हाई इट इज अन्य और ग्राम? अन्नकूट फेस्टिवल वाज डन हियर. कृष्ण वंस टोल्ड टू हर मदर, मदर व्हाट आर यू डूइंग? He told that, go to your father, I have no time to speak anything. हमको समय नहीं है, इसलिए उन्होंने बतलाया उसके पिताजी ने ये इंद्र का यज्ञ होगा. He told that, we are going to celebrate a big, very big, but for yajna or all kinds of yajna, and we will offer it all to Indra because Indra gives rain. क्योंकि इंद्र पानी बरसाता है और इससे फसल होती है, गौओं की रक्षा होती है. Cows are supported by that grass. So much water, plenty of water here in Radha Kund, Shyam Kund, in Mansi Ganga, Kusum Sarovar, Govinda Kunda, Naval Kunda, Aspara Kunda, all are very full up by sweet water. Always rain by Govardhan. Govardhan se yahan par pani ki varsha hoti hai. Aur is tarah se gayon palti hain. You should come down, otherwise they are not sitting, seeing me. Isliye यहाँ पर इंद्र का यज्ञ होगा और हमारी मनोकामना उसे पूर्ण होगी. By this sacrifice and offering to Indra, we will be satisfied and he will give benediction. Krishna answered, where there is no Indra puja, why rain? Why cows are there? How everything is maintained? जहाँ पर इंद्र की पूजा नहीं होती वहाँ क्या पानी नहीं बरसता? वहाँ की धन धान्य से लोग नहीं रहते? इंद्र की पूजा की जरूरत नहीं है. यहाँ गिरिराज गोवर्धन की पूजा की जरूरत है. We want to worship गिरिराज गोवर्धन because he is गोवर्धन, not इंद्र is गोवर्धन. गोवर्धन means गो गोप गोपी काउज ऑल दी senses. All are called go. So Giriraj Govardhan makes them happy and he fulfills all the desires of all. इसलिए गोवर्धन की पूजा होनी चाहिए. इसलिए नंद बाबा ने इंद्र की पूजा के बदले गिरिराज गोवर्धन की पूजा की व्यवस्था की. सारे ब्रजवासी लोग छकड़ों में भरकर पुआ माल पुआ और तरह तरह के द्रव्य सब भरकर और यहां पर ले आए. दे began to manage on the carts, bullock carts, so big. They took lakhs and lakhs and months of puri, pakwan and all other things. At that time, big ponds were filled up by rabadi, milk, butter and so on. And they began to offer Krishna to Govardhan Giriraj. Govardhan ko wo log dene lag gaye. Us samay Krishna ne inki pratiti ke liye swang Giriraj chaturbhuj roop dharan kar wahan par prakat hue. Krishna to give them so much faith on Giriraj. He became in the shape of four-handed Naran. And Krishna offered all the presentation which were prepared by all the gopis. Or Giriraj Govardhan apne charo haathon se bade lambe haath karke usko khane lege. At that time, when they offered all these things, Giriraj Govardhan with his four hands at once began to take all from far away, from nearer, here and there, lakhs and lakhs months of puri, pakwan and all sweets. In a moment he took all and he began to tell,
bring more,
anore, anore. So this village was called anore, anore, bring more and more. My appetite has not been fulfilled. Hamara abhi bhook, abhi pyaas, abhi gaya nahi. और उन्होंने मानसी गंगा का पूरा पानी खींच लिया. He took all the water of मानसी गंगा and all the ponds nearby. All were dry. All the milks, butter, rabadi, malpua and everything he took in his stomach at once. सब कुछ उन्हें खा लिया. जब और मांगने लगे तो कृष्ण हाथ जोड़ करके उनसे बोले. When he began to tell, bring more, then Krishna folded his hand and told, oh, whole world is in your stomach. Anyone cannot fulfill your stomach. How we can, poor gopis can quench your thirst and fulfill your satisfy. So you should be pleased with your mercy. Aap apne aap prasann ho jaiye. Then Krishna told to all the gopis, oh, you are seeing, have you seen ever Indra? You are worshipping him from thousand and thousand years. Aap logon ne Indra ki puja kar rahe the, kabhi Indra aakar ke bardan diya, dekho to ye sab bardan de rahe hain. Indra never came and he was not satisfied by your all yajna. But now Giriraj, in a moment he is so happy and he is giving darshan to you all. And he is fulfilling all the benediction and all kinds of desire you want. If he will do parikrama of Govardhan, aap Govardhan ki parikrama karenge, Giriraj in any shape of any devotee will always be present with you and he will see what desire he wants and fulfill at once. You see that so many devotees are doing parikrama with Dandavat. Not only Dandavat, at a time, at a place, they are doing 108 Dandavat and then to next place. So hard austerities they are doing. But why they are doing? Not for Krishna, only to satisfy their worldly desires. They are so unlucky. Very rare, they will want ekanti Krishna bhakti. Hence, anyone once that my marriage should be done, I have so child, a son and daughter, at once he gives all. If he wants any opulence, he gives at once. But if anyone wants that I want to serve conjugal, so conjugal love should come to me, then he thinks something. He gets very rare to anyone. There are so many regions. So you should not try to desire any worldly thing. आप लोग कभी भी जगत की कोई चीज मत मांगिए, मुक्ति मत मानिए, धन मत मानिए, ऐश्वर्य मत मांगिए, कोई भी चीज, डोंट यू शुड विश एनीथिंग एक्सेप्ट टू बी द दासिका ऑफ राधिका, पाल्य दासी ऑफ राधिका, नेवर यू वांट एनीथिंग एल्स, देन गिरिराज एनी हाउ ही कैन गिव, ही हैज पावर टू गिव, कृष्ण हैज गिवन पावर अथॉरिटी टू गिव दिस प्रेम, ओनली जमुना गिरिराज गोवर्धन राधा कुंड एंड श्याम कुंड they are authorized to give this, also Gopishwar Mahadev, they are authorized to give this, but in among them Haridas, Giriraj is Haridas Varja, he can easily give this thing, so all our Goswamis has prayed like this, yahin par they worshipped Giriraj and they did parikrama, some olds and those who couldn't walk they climbed on the bullock cart and malpua they were taking and going log malpua khate hue jhoothe haath se aur aise hi ghum parikrama kar rahe the kirtan karte hue dance karte hue is prakar se parikrama wo kar rahe the aur sab upasana mein kasht hai kintu braj mein radha krishna govardhan aur unke parikaron ko seva karne mein koi bhi kasht nahi khao piyo maj karo aur bhagwan ka bhajan karo 365 प्रकार का भोग लगेगा कल अन्नकूट में और खाओ पियो यहाँ तक और भजन करो जय 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 श्री वेरी इजी टू प्लीज वी कैन नॉट प्लीज ब्रह्मा वी कैन नॉट प्लीज वेरी इजीली टू इंद्र और एनी डेमी गॉड्स आर शंकर आर गणेश बट वेरी इजीली वी कैन प्लीज गिरिराज गोवर्धन कृष्ण एंड हिज एसोसिएट्स तो यहीं पर उनका पूजन हुआ था यहीं पर माधवेंद्रपुरी आए थे और वहां पर अन्नकूट किया था एंड फ्रॉम ए वेरी नियर प्लेस हियर ही वाज हाइडिंग हिमसेल्फ इन द अर्थ एंड माधवेंद्रपुरी केम एंड ही डिस्कवर्ड गोपाल जी एंड अगेन ही डिड प्रतिष्ठा देयर एंड ए बिग अन्नकूट फॉर 15 डेज आर वन मंथ कंटिन्यूअस It was going on. So this is the place. This is Sankarsan Kunda. Sankarsan is here. When Krishna killed Shankachur and he took the money of that Shankachur and it gave to Baladev Prabhu. And Baladev Prabhu anyhow managed to give it to Srimati Radhika. So He is also here. There is a kund here, Gauri Kunda. The Gauri Kunda is the place of Chandravali, Padma and Sabya. They always try to bring Krishna with them. But somehow, Rupmanjari and all others manage. From there they take to Krishna and they take him to Radha Kunda and Sham Kunda to meet Radhika. Yahan par Gauri Kunda hai. Gauri Kunda mein चंद्रावली से मिलने के लिए सभ्या और पद्मा तरह तरह से चेष्टा करके कृष्ण को वहां ले जाती है और उपमंजरी इत्यादि किसी प्रकार से छल बहाना करके और वहां से लेकर के राधा कुंड श्याम कुंड में कृष्ण से मिलाती है यहाँ पर बहुत अद्भुत अद्भुत स्थान है इसकी महिमा हम लोग दो चार घंटे में भी बोलेंगे तो खत्म नहीं होगा इफ यू विल एक्सप्लेन ऑल दीज थिंग्स फॉर इयर्स एंड इयर्स वी कैनॉट कंप्लीट सो वी आर डूइंग प्रणाम टू दिस प्लेस एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग फर्दर गौर प्रमानंदे
द कॉस्टलेस मार्च ऑफ गुरु एंड वैष्णवस वेर ही असेंबल्ड द बैंक ऑफ गोविंद कुंड ब्रजवासी आर डूइंग वर्शिप ऑफ गिरिराज गोवर्धन देन इंद्र बिकेम फ्यूरियस एंड ही टोल्ड हाउ दे आर सो इग्नोरेंट दैट दे स्टॉप माय वर्शिप I shall give them a good lesson. So he sent his
So he sent the clouds of Mother Meg and Hector of Jain. When he came to know that he is a supreme personality of Godhead, that is being I have done the gate of hell. So I have apologized to him. But he also dared to come to Krishna directly. Indra knows that Krishna loves cow so much. So he kept shelter up to the cow and kept here and apologized to Krishna. This Govinda name is the channel of Krishna's name, yet manifested by Indra. But Purvacharya, that is Madhuranga Puripada, is to live in this area. And is to do bhajan in the place of Madhuranga Puripada. And you have heard that Bhagavad Rishi Siddhu has sacrificed near Dandivartan Kunda. Krishna wants to meet with Raj Gopi, but their parents don't allow to go alone anywhere else, because now they are tiny age. So, Krishna wants to meet, so Krishna orders with Jogmaya. Jogmaya intends in fact in Gargacharya's heart. Then Gargacharya announced, if anyone joins, or if anyone donates any fees or butter or yogurt, and they will be so much fortunate, their husband will be very powerful and very fortunate. So all the Vrajavasis send their daughter this to donate fee. So she was smart and very observant to come here with all his friends, all his girlfriends, to join in for the sacrifice of Bhagavati and donate fee. So from Madhavendra Prabhupada being bhajan here, from here he discovered Gopalji. At present Gopalji Nasodhar. After that we shall go ahead and we shall hear another question from Srila Gurudev and Vaishnava.
Yeah.
This is the last end of Goiraj Govardhan in South. And from here we will return. So this is called Lauta. Lauta means the place of return. जहाँ से हम लोग गिरिराज जी की परिक्रमा करते हुए दक्षिण में लास्ट एंड में और वहाँ से फिर हम मुड़ जाते हैं, लौट जाते हैं, इसलिए यह प्लेस लौटा के नाम से प्रसिद्ध है। यहाँ पर लोगों को मूर्तियाँ ऐसे बनाती हैं जैसे आदमी सो रहे हैं और उनकी देवता से वो पैसा कमाने का एक धंधा केवल। हम लोग इस स्थान को प्रणाम करेंगे और प्रणाम करके हम लोग इधर में मुड़ेंगे। पासी में राघव जी की गुफा है। राघव जी उनके आदेश से, जीव गोस्वामी के आदेश से श्यामानंद प्रभु, नरोत्तम ठाकुर और श्रीनिवास आचार्य को परिक्रमा कराई थी ब्रजमंडल 84 कोस की। वो पहले यहीं आए और राघव पंडित जी उनको लेकर के ब्रजमंडल में 84 कोस की परिक्रमा कराई थी। यू नो वन ऑफ दी एसोसिएट्स ऑफ श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु वाज राघव पंडित। ही यूज्ड टू लिव इन ए केव हियर एंड जी गोस्वामी टोल्ड मी, ऑर्डर्ड हिम टेक नरोत्तम ठाकुर, श्रीनिवास आचार्य एंड श्यामानंद प्रभु एंड दे वांट टू डू परिक्रमा 84 crores of Brajmandal. He became so happy and he took them and he went through all 84 crores of Brajmandal parikrama. 84 crores of Brajmandal ki unki parikrama ki aur unki jo dham mahatma hai kahan par kaun kaun si Krishna ki lila hui sab ko unhone detail ke saath mein batlaya tha. He told, he explained all the past times of Krishna, in what place, what past times of were going on and he explained everything there. So, hum log yahan par Navalkunda aur Aspara Kunda mein aaye hain. We have come to this Aspara and Navalkunda because they made a rush. At that time, lakhs and lakhs kadam trees were here. In continuous, about so many miles were covered with only kadam tree. Very near to this place, even I think more than thousands kadamba tree are there, and their leaves in a such a way that it we can think it like a dona, like a cup. And Krishna used to take butter, makkhan and mishri in that, and used to take with all the cowherd boys. So Krishna once came here and he was doing the rash with all the gopis here or then under the kadamba trees, and doing so they melted. Krishna melted like amrita,
nectar.
Nectar. And that water or nectar came in the shape of this kunda, Navalkunda. And Srimati Radhika was melted. And she became this Apsara Kunda. So, if you are worshipping and praying to Navalkunda and Aspara Kunda, they can give their devotion and their dasya. So, we are praying to Krishna that Shyama Sundar Shikhanda Se Karshmar Hasmurani Munohar Aradhika Rasik Mantripam Deswa Priya Charana. And from Krishna we are praying, from Radhika, that we should have conjugal love, affection and service also to your most beloved Krishna. So we chant Hare to please Krishna and we chant Krishna to please Srimati Radhika. So we will do here. Gaur Premanande. I think that you are so much fortunate, so much fortunate. Anyone can come
and simply running, they can do parikrama outside. But I have taken you
inside.
From inside, very nearer to Giriraj Govardhan, and so many good forests, very beautiful forest, and in these places. So I think that you're coming and spending so much money, thousands of money from coming from France, England, America, Latin America.